let's start with the topic evaporation. Now, what is evaporation? Evaporation is nothing but the conversion of liquid state or liquid water into vapors, right? So, in evaporation, water changes from liquid state to gaseous state at the free surface of liquid. Because evaporation won't be happening deep inside the water, it will be happening at the surface of the liquid. That's why process in which liquid changes to gaseous state at the free surface of liquid. Alright, now the Dalton's law, Dalton gave the equation for evaporation. Okay, so rate of evaporation is proportional to the difference between the saturation vapor pressure, saturation vapor pressure at the water temperature, okay, denoted as S, and the actual vapor pressure in the air. So there's a saturation vapor pressure at the water temperature and the actual vapor pressure in the air. So the difference between that is directly proportional to the rate of evaporation. Okay, I'll repeat it once again, that the rate of evaporation is proportional to the difference between the saturation vapor pressure at the water temperature and the actual vapor pressure in the air. So the difference between that is directly proportional to the rate of evaporation. And K is the constant of evaporation, and ES minus EA is called as saturation deficiency. Okay, so E is equal to K into ES minus EA. That's what we get as per Dalton's law.